President Biden now is planning to announce a new rule to reduce credit card late fees. The White House says this proposal would reduce the average late fee from $30 down to $8, and that would save Americans billions of dollars a year. The White House says it also plans to make markets more competitive.